Good morning, good afternoon. Welcome to my channel. Renate here. And today we're going to make more journals from plastic packaging. This is the plastic bubbles that you put in between your breakables. And it's like bubble wrap, but this is just a bigger size. So I'm going to make journals from this, and I hope you will follow along. Okay, let's start. I already took the air out. And so, so I'm not going to talk a lot. Just so what we're going to do is start with collaging. I'm not going to sand this today. I don't think it's necessary. And yeah, just start. Oh, it is a bit weird. But in any case, here we go. Oh, let's zoom it. I'm just trying to do it fast so it doesn't take, the video doesn't take too long, because I want to try and make it, you know, from start to finish. I don't know about you, but I'm super excited about this, because the more plastic I can create with, the better for the landfill. And I wish there's more people that can maybe just think of a way to use the landfill to make electricity. I don't know if one of you know about the county in America that does do it. They take all the refuge and then they create electricity from it. And then of course there's a gas coming from it, and that you can sell. So that can also be used. So then you've got two things going, and yeah, so we help the environment. And ourselves. So maybe if you know of that county, you can just leave a comment in the description. In the comment section, and maybe I can find somebody that can do it here in South Africa. With all that's going on in the world today, I don't know what we're gonna do. We just need to stay positive and help each other to be positive. Sometimes I'm enjoying this collaging so much that it actually takes longer than the whole thing because I enjoy it so much. Okay, so let's see. Usually we've got so much papers lying around and all the offcuts. I just want to see how many journals I can make from this week. No, keep the momentum going. I'm sorry, I'm off screen now, but the glue book is over there. Then I'm using a glue book, then the page. Oh, I hope that's not in the middle now. Let me just make another hole here. Okay. Okay, then I'm going to turn it around and just go with my card. I don't think you will ever get it perfect, but luckily we don't go in for perfect. I know I always say I'm gonna get my microphone, and yeah, so it seems like it's still in the future. Just want to get my videos up as quick as possible, you know, to inspire people to do this recycling, because I think it is very inspiring. And I'm sorry if I talk too soft. I know usually if I watch other people's videos and it's so soft, then I get all, then I just put the sound off, you know, so there's no sound. Then at least you know what you get. Let me just see. I'm gonna I can't wait to see if this works. I don't know if you're also excited, and I hope you are following along, because I don't know about you, but collaging is so relaxing, and I just love it. Another piece over there. Let me just see if I can just do it. So very, very, very excited. Let me just put a little And then you can sew all over, like Nick the Booksmith, with her Franken paper. What is it, Franken paper? Yeah, I think the Franken paper, that's the one that you stitch over the collage. It feels like this is now taking, yeah, but just relax, you are enjoying yourself, so just relax. And tea bag. I think I'm going to use this as a pocket. Okay, yes, my desk is now a mess. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think I'm just gonna stop the video right here quickly, and I just want to see what I want to do next, and maybe let the glue dry a bit. Okay, thank you. I'll see you just now. Hello, I'm back. So what I did now is I stitched around, and I just started decorating. This is what I meant about the Franklin paper. You stitch on the paper itself. Okay, so let's start. And this today I am gonna ink the tag, of course. I'm just not sure which one. I'll do this one as well. Okay, so, and what I'll do is afterwards I'll, you know, do the whole journal. Okay, so now just see this one. Or the one with a bit of color. I think the one with the color. And the smaller one. Not too small. Too small, too small. Let's just go for it. I want that one in there as well, and a piece of that yellow there. I'll just stitch around here as well. This is not what I planned. I thought of doing a flower rather. Okay, that one is not too bad, I think. Let me just see if I can do it. Maybe like that. Okay, let's see. I don't know what's wrong with this glue these days. It's just not sticking very well. Okay. I don't know about you, but I think that is good. Maybe this one here, I'll see. This is from a South African wine box that I got this, and because this is from South Africa, I can maybe carry it through. Let me just see this. This is a bit thick. And see, then I can use this later somewhere else. Okay, let's see. B. birdie smells up. Okay, so what do you think? So far, so good. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is just prepare the signature pages. I don't want to bore you with it. What I can do is maybe just put a label here. Okay, let's do that. Because then I can do the stitching. In one go. I'll use this as well. Nothing goes to waste. Sorry, I'm off screen now. This is gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Okay, I think I'm going to use this one. So that is the back. Clean. I think I just want a little flower here, and maybe I'll put the stamp over there. Okay, I'll pop it around again later with the signature pages. Okay, I am back. So there is the journal cover. I'll still do the pockets, but now I'm just going to show you the signatures. Okay. I always try to do 15 signatures, you pages to a signature. But this one is just going to be a little bit more, I think 16 or 17. I'm sure by now you guys know what to do, how to put in a signature. I think I want this one on the outside. Okay, so there that is, and now I'm just gonna put clips on. Gail always will make it look so easy. Okay, so let's just see. This one can get a bit more papers, but I'm not going to do it. I'll rather put a little bit of more pockets in. Let me just see, it does feel a little bit thin. Let me think. Yeah, I'll rather just decorate it a bit more. Again, just in the middle. I always just eyeball it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and I do a double. I just like the look of it. I was supposed to have this ready by now. Sometimes you just get it right the first time. Other times it's a bit more difficult. Now just don't catch your yarn over there. Okay, put it tight, and again not too tight. Okay, so there is our recycled plastic paper package into a journal. Just a quick, simple journal. And I will decorate it still with pockets and ephemera, because I think this one is quite beautiful. So I'll do that. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you are inspired to use your plastics. Have a good day. Bye.